We start with a Fox 10 News alert. Police are investigating a shooting near 61st Avenue in Thomas. Not a lot of information on this, but police say there was a shooting here. And you can also see there are a number of police vehicles in a large area that has been taped off. This appears to be mostly a residential type area. You can see fire department and rescue type people are there as well. So we have crews on the way to check this out. We'll let you know what they find coming up.